I'm proud of each and every one of you, man. I'm very proud of you. And I know you guys are probably thinking, well, you know, you don't really know me. You know, you're proud of me. No, I do know you because in many ways, I was you. Probably worse than most of you. The difference is, you guys consciously made a choice to make a change in your life. We are in Atlanta, Georgia, at the Phillips Arena for the Royal Rumble. But today I have some special guests from the National Guard Youth Challenge Academy. There are a number of cadets who have enrolled in the National Guard Youth Challenge program.
The Youth Challenge Academy is to intervene and change the lives of at-risk youth. We bring them back into a residential program for 22 weeks, get their education level back up, get them a GED, connect them with a mentor, and then track them for another 12 months and hopefully make a positive change in their life.
If you thought those first 2 weeks were hard, if you thought these last 18 weeks were hard, the rest of your life is ahead of you. And when times get hard, when you find you like, oh man, I can't deal with this, man, this is too much, think of the alternative. Think of the alternative.
The fact that they have a program set up that targets the kids that personally I connect with, because I know what it's like to be at risk and to have an opportunity to be able to address the kids and then be involved in the program and be a representative. It's a very prestigious honor.
All of you, each and every one of you, has an opportunity to do something with your life.
Definitely a positive role model, and I can tell you by looking in their eyes and looking at the way they paid attention to him, they know it's the real deal. I think MVP is the perfect person to bring that positive message to them.
Differentiate the good from the bad and do what you know is right. You always know right from wrong. You know, it's just whether or not you choose to do it. And if you chose to come here and make it this far, keep making those decisions. Those are the decisions that are going to allow you to be successful in life.